Hello again, and welcome back. Back into some Dead Space. Let us continue our hard playthrough. There we are, environmental hazard. Alright, where did we need to go? Back that way. Good idea. Let's do this. Let's see. Ah, yes, I remember where we were. I don't think there's anything else hidden over there. I think we got the money that was over there. Then I think we need to head on through that room. Yep. We'll look on the buildings and see though. Make sure we aren't missing any extra credits or ammo. That's good to me. Alright, in we go. Alright, I need to do that. Give me 1 second. I keep forgetting that when I change over to the Dead Space, it's super dark because of the way I have to have it set up on the PlayStation 3. So I need to go into configure the video and make it a little brighter. There we go. I know it's a little extra bright now, but in the dark areas you can actually see. And I know there's going to be one of those, what do you call it, things that will turn these bodies into the bad guys. There it is. Two of them. Alright, I took care of everything. Could have used those. That would have made things a lot easier. But I did not. All these lockers and only one of them we can actually open. Oops, there we go. And now we head back down, I think. Hard to tell. Let's see. Nope, wants us to go through there. Alright, let us do it. Head through here. Now we can go through this door. Ah, the exploder arms. Coming in. I don't know if more come in or not. We'll make our way out this over this way. grab everything we can grab. Nope. More did not spawn in. And through this door. Ah, yes, the artificial gravity area. I guess the lack of artificial gravity. Oh, more stasis. I will take some of that. Thank you very much. Oh, it's just a leg. Nice. I think when we open that, the babies will come. Lime racks. I don't think there's anything else in here as far as pickups. I like the blood just floats. Alright, I think we can reach that with our stasis. Yep. There's the baby. And there's another one there. Come on. Get settled. There we go. I don't think that one dropped anything. Reload. And let's see if we can jump through there. Nice. Look around because I'm not exactly sure where to go. There we are. Probably be easier and best to go this way. Then to jump through. Nope. Alright, we'll jump over here. Now let's see if we can jump through. There we go. More babies. Energy. Do a little investigation in here, see if there's anything. Nope. Alright, I think we have to be on the floor, otherwise we'll die if we walk in here the wrong way. I think you fall and break your neck or something like that. It's going to provide it with a chorus, I will take it. Reload.
Air filtration system still active. Entering filtration tubes is extremely hazardous.
I remember this area. Oh, nice ammo. Can't get through that door.
Hello? Hello, security? Thank God. This is Dr. Croft in hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. Of course I know there's a shipwide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pod. Hello? Hello?
Use these if you want to blow up those other things, but save your ammo. Like so. See the other one there. Oh. Vent's closed, so you can't do that. Then if you want, you can also use your stasis to block the thing, slow it down. Like so. instead, but I'll go ahead and squish his head. Alright, that takes care of those. I don't think there's anything hidden back here for credits or anything. Up we go. Probably should heal up. Investigate over there, but we'll heal up first. That should heal us all the way, max. Since we were still above the bar. More ammo. And I think there's a power node. Yep, power node. Nice, I'll take it. There's medium health pack. It's too bad we can't open this door, so we can go get that stasis over there. But we'll do without. I think, yeah, we need to head to there. Another elevator. Down we go. Alrighty. Let's see. I know I need to go to the other side and clear out that section similar to this one.
Warning, 10 kiloton mass detected in food storage.
Well, that's what we have to kill. Go ahead and reload. Ah, so this is where this puts us. More things to fight. I knew I was going to get hit. I'm going to use that. Just so I don't make it, or allow it to. There we go. I don't want it to pop and drop all those crawling things. Didn't do so good in that. Took another hit, so that puts us in needing to use that out back again. I think though we are done in this section now, so we can leave. I think all of those pop. Yeah, but that's it. Can use our new power node to get something. Alright. Let's see what we can get into. I think the stasis mod might be, yep, it's maxed as well. That's completed. So yeah, we just need to do our rig. Put one there. I think I'll go ahead and pop one in here. I know we have enough to buy another power node. So that should heal us up completely and give us that health back for free. Yep. I don't know where it's at in its process. I don't want to get sprayed and take damage. Alright, let's go ahead and run. Alright, now we hit this door up again, drop off and sell anything we don't want. 40. We'll put one of these away. One of these away. I think we'll sell one of those. Come all the way down here. And start selling this stuff since we're not using those. And we'll move one of those over. Then we'll need to pull out one of these small, because I like to keep two of those with me. And as I said, we do have enough to buy some more power nodes. We could buy four. I'll buy at the brief. Alright, yeah, I thought I had checked those. Now it wants us to go that way. Which is, this is where the nasty part gets. Or begins worse. Alright, another text log. Not sure if anybody would like to read it, but again, I'll let you have the option of doing that. You will have to probably pause the video in order to do that, but it's there for you if you want. Now, here's would be a good place to have the exploder tank. So I can cut it. Now he's dead. Alright, now we can investigate these rooms here. Another workbench. And that's about it. Alright. We'll put another couple in here. Save that last one in case we run across another power node door. Check out this room. Yep, that one scared me. More ammo. Nice. Making good progress on having tons and tons and tons of ammo. There's our power node door I was expecting. I think we'll see what he dropped. More ammo. Go ahead and open that up with a power node. Alright. So, 600, 1200, 1800. That's worth 5000. That would be 42. That's well more than 10,000 credits there. I say bolts because I've been playing Ratchet and Clank recently, and that's the currency they use in that game. Love my Ratchet and Clank games. Been playing them again at one of my regular viewers giving me challenges to do it in specific ways. Bunch of enemies will spawn in here as well, similar to the other area like this.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Go ahead and clear out things. I can't get in there. If it wants me to. Yep, there's one of those big guys. There we go. I think that killed it. Nope. That killed it. That's nice. Only 3 shots, or 7 shots. Huh. Probably could have done that better. Aimed better and everything. Couple stuff over here, more ammo. Can't really see. Might need to boost the lighting a bit more. Because you should be able to see, I would think. No, I guess not. I boosted it by the max that I usually go. I could go all the way, but I don't think that's the best way to do it. Alright, let's see. More ammo and health. And I'm guessing this is going to have those cards in it. Yep. Luckily, you stomp it just right and they all die. Alright. Head across over there. I'll grab this. Another small. Alright, that takes care of that. Smash those two open and grab that. One more to smash and see what we can get. More ammo. Tons of ammo. More than we ever will need. Alright, I guess now we head up. Unless some more bad guys spawn in. Yep, looks like. Yep, there's one in there, so I have no stasis. There's a stasis somewhere near here. Let's see if it's in this room. What it looks like to me, but I don't see it here. Oh, there it is, right behind this guy. I'm blind. All right, let's grab this guy. Freeze that. Run around so we can get an actual shot on this thing. Goodbye. While we're here, why not? I'll go back in there and grab some more stasis. That way we have a full amount of stasis. It's free and it's close, so might as well make use of it. Yep, that's what I was thinking. Up. Hit the second floor first. It wants us to go further up. I figured that. I wanted to look around. Yeah, there's a ton of stuff here. More ammo. More health and
hydroponics log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just slammed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
Alright, gotta go up again and kill another one of those guys. It's gonna start poisonous. There he is. I don't think there's anything else up here as far as things to get with your telekinesis or the kinesis mod. Alright, I'm guessing now back down. Yeah. Check the second level. I think it's the second level. Yep. Let's just go through there now. Okay. Head through here. Oh, another power node. Thank you, thank you. That replaces the one we used on the power node door. Oh boy. I think we get grabbed in here by one of those tentacle things. Go ahead and reload.
Yep.
Let's see if I can actually get this thing this time. Got it. Not good. Panicking there. Alright. Yep. I don't know how far it would have dragged us until we died. I think it's like right there, yeah, at that opening there. Alright. Continue on. More data.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Alright. Temple's a smart guy. It's too bad he died. Stasis is good. I wonder if you could stasis that thing. Never thought of that.
Entering zero gravity.
Gotta do this whole mess again, and there's only certain spots you can actually jump to. Because you can't jump on that squishy stuff. Gotta avoid the electric stuff. Turn that off. Jump through. And once again. And babies as well. Oh, nice. That's not pretty. Jump down there. And once more. And then down there. Then we start getting poisoned because there's a poisoner on the roof. Where is he at? There he is.
Monitor, and that's just not possible.
All right, let's take care of that. Oh, some more ammo. Thank you. Make sure we're not missing anything else. And now we just got to get back out of here. I think we have to, head back out. That's what I was thinking. I didn't know if there was a another shortcut we could have taken. Well, should turn it off and keep it off. And we might be able to make it all the way back. Yes, nice. And hit the stasis mod so we get our stasis back. And all done. Nice. Let's head out of here. I think it's time to fight the plant monster. Go fast. Alright. Through the door. Yep, back down. Hopefully no more comes spawning in. Have a feeling they will be though. Maybe we can just avoid them. Making sure he didn't know if he was playing a possum. That's okay, we did it. Health is a little low, it looks like. We might have taken some damage. Oh yeah, we did. Yeah, go ahead and hit this workbench. And we'll use the power node we got to increase our health, and that will heal us back up. There we go, and watch our health heal up. Nice.
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
Okay. Now we can use this.
Flushing all air vents. Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Now that that's done, gonna go ahead and hit the store again and drop off and sell anything we don't need. Move that. These. Sell that. Sell this. And there we go, that's where I usually sit, and we'll buy a couple more power nodes. Probably could, if I wanted to, let's go ahead and look into the storage, the safe I should say. But yeah, we could sell, like, I'm not gonna mess with my health stuff, keep that, that's important, but all this ammo here. We could sell a ton of this. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 22 stacks. Yeah, that would give us, even if we just sold 10, enough to buy two more power nodes. And then I know we don't need all of this as far as the health packs here. But we'll save it. Then I'll probably have to start an impossible run, because I think that's what you have to do to get the trophy or achievement.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
This will, grab some of that. This will at least eat those away so we can go into that door, but that's about all it can do. I wonder. Yeah, that'll work. Oh, still hit me. I was trying to jump over it. Fighting poorly, wasting lots of ammo, getting hurt. Ouch. That sucks.
Oh,
think I'm just gonna let this die and start again. That was very trash. For whatever reason, my kinesis is not picking up those things correctly. Hello. I'm fighting very poorly on this one. Yep, that'll kill us. Oh, there it is. Not exactly sure what'll put us back. Ah, right before the fight. Nice. Give this another shot. I did buy the DLC. I have the tank pack. I think I bought all of it. It was on a special, and I got it really cheap. Get closer to him. That way he'll come out. Yeah. Nope, can't get his shot. This attack. Jump over. Again, the boss should spit again. I played Dead Space 2. I played a little bit of it. I was trying to do the run where you don't save but like four times, and I got pretty far, but I don't think I actually finished the game. Thank you. bit more. Alright. I guess it died from the explosions hitting close to it. And now we can clear up this area of all the stuff.
Isaac! You did it! Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Alright. A little bit more running around to do. Then we'll do a visual check in the middle of the area. See if there's anything I might have missed. Nope, there's something there. More ammo. I believe that's... Nope, there's one more thing in there. Missed. There we go. Grab that. I think that's it as far as everything. Nope, there's something above us. Tons of ammo and health. There's a large health pack. More ammo. This place is riddled with stuff, and I would have missed a bunch of it without doing my visual look. Alright, I believe that might be it now. Make another little sweep. Looks like, yeah. Well, I guess I did not entertain my new viewer there. Sorry about that. A little distracted by the boss fight I was having to deal with. Alright. Let us get out of here and hit up the store again. Drop off this stuff. Not sure which way it wants us to go. Let's make sure this way. Yeah, we're done. Put that away. Bunch of these away. Sell that. And these. Then move those away. There we go. Now let's move on to the next destination. Sadly, our other friend has left this area. I don't know where he buggered off to. And why he's being so quiet, but yeah, we don't need that schematic. It's kind of like her. I know she's the bad guy as well, but she's getting into all kinds of stuff as well. Alrighty. I'll make sure we're not gonna miss anything. Oh. Hate those little things. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's not anything else gonna spawn, and I don't think there's any crates you can open up. Which is where you have the chance of getting things if there's like a storage area that's locked. If you come back through that area, you have a chance of it being unlocked next time. Alright, well, that'll do for this. We'll head on the tram and take that to the next location, save the game. Yes, we would like to save our progress. We'll overwrite that one. Make sure. Yep. Into the Void is the next chapter. Alright, well, sadly, that'll have to do for today on that. I thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed, and if you'd like to see some more, please come back probably Wednesday. I don't know if I'll have time to stream tomorrow. I have plans. But again, I thank you, and I will see you later.